वेलकम बैक टू स्मोकी इवनिंग। इज सलमान खान ट्राइंग टू ब्रेक अर्जुन एंड मलाइका'स अफेयर? लेट्स फाइंड आउट। वेल, इट्स नो सीक्रेट दैट मलाइका'स एक्स इन लॉज हेट मलाइका एंड अर्जुन'स क्लोजनेस। And the one who is the most irritated with Malaika's affair is Salman Khan. Salman Khan is very unhappy with both Malaika and Arjun. And we all know what happens when Salman is angry with someone. Many people have ruined their career because of their rivalry with Salman. And this time both Malaika and Arjun are in the hate list of Salman Khan. But looks like Salman will not be able to take revenge from the couple. Vivek Oberoi and Aishwarya broke up because of Salman, remember? But Salman can't break Malaika and Arjun's relationship. Because Arjun is not ready to leave Malaika at any cost. Arjun knows that Salman can destroy his career. But Arjun still wants to marry Malaika. And though everyone is criticizing Malaika, she still wants to be with Arjun. Let's see what Salman is doing to take revenge from Malaika and Arjun. Well, Salman has already started to ignore both of them publicly. In Sonam Kapoor's reception last year, Salman made it clear that he hates Arjun. Salman greeted everyone at the reception, but never even looked at Arjun. Nobody in the industry wants to work with Arjun anymore. Wondering why? Well, anybody who works with Arjun will become Salman Khan's enemy. Salman has also decided not to do any film with Arjun's father, producer Bonnie Kapoor. So, Arjun's career and his father's business can be ruined because of Salman. On the other hand, Malaika's career will also be in danger because of Salman. Malaika's Bollywood career was already going down, and Salman will now destroy her career completely. But Arjun and Malaika doesn't care about anything else right now. And the couple is all set to ring the wedding bells pretty soon. Do you think Salman can break Arjun and Malaika's relationship? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.